Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box. Today is a very important day in the life of Salman Khan, Saif Ali Khan, Tabu and Sonali Bendre, as it is the judgmental day of the 1998 black buck poaching case against them. It has been 20 years since the case was registered against them, wherein it is claimed that while shooting for film Hum Saath Saath Hai, the cast had gone for hunting together, in which they hunted down a black buck, which is an endangered species of deer. The one who registered this case was from the local Bishnoi community from the locality. Although Salman has proved himself to be clean many times, but the verdict for the case is still pending and Bhaijaan's fans have come up in huge numbers to show their support for Bhaijaan. Be it Twitter, be it Facebook or be it outside the Jodhpur court, Salman Khan fans have come out in huge numbers to show their support for the Sultan of Bollywood. And in these hard times, Salman's fans are standing right behind their superstar to show him their support. What about you? Do let us know in the comment section below.